to assemble a completely ordinary Volvo car takes a little over 8 hours. But this is no ordinary Volvo. Despite the fact that it lacks an engine and gearbox, and you can't yet sit in it and above all drive it, it has taken 8,000 working hours to build it. Volvo's new concept car is hand-built right down to the smallest detail.
We want to achieve the best model that you could ever get. Good is not enough. You should really try to make it better and better and better.
To build a car completely from start to finish, using both new technology and a design that only exists on a piece of paper, requires a skilled, world-class team.
When we first started, it was a lot of ideas about what this car should be and how emotional it should be and what it should actually capture for Volvo design.
Everything from the most minute detail to more substantial parts of the car, such as windshield and lighting, to tyres and wheels, are one-off manufactured parts completely unique to this car.
It's a masterpiece from our concept center. It's a really, really nice model.
We really wanted to create something special, something that was completely unique, but again, bringing the luxurious things to really a new height and bringing surfacing and detailing to something that was completely new, fresh, but still had a little bit of our DNA in there, and that's what's created this car and made it so special.